A Calhoun, Georgia man is charged with molesting two children. 41-year-old Otoniel Franco is accused of engaging in sex acts with an 11-year-old girl and a 6-year-old boy. He's been booked into the Gordon County Jail.